the channel, y'all. In this quick video, we're gonna see how good is LA Totally Awesome here do on engine bay cleaning, wires, vacuum pipes, whatever, you know, that we can clean. We'll see how good this stuff do on big boy Dodge Ram truck here. Y'all know we've been playing with this bad boy here lately. So we'll see what it do, man. Let's get on it. Let's get it, man. Let's see what can we clean. Ain't much to clean really, but we'll try to do a little so. Here we go. Clean those vacuum pipes and stuff. Valve covers. This guy's eating up the dirt. Look at how the dirt is coming up. Look at that. Stuff is eating the dirt right up on those valve covers and stuff. That's what you want. I want it nice and clean as possible. You also could crank it up and let it run. And kind of heat this stuff up too. That'll also help break up some of the dirt. Look at there, the engine being warm and stuff. Believe it or not, it definitely will help. Spark plug wire. Look kind of rough there. Let's push that back up there. Alright. Love old big boy Dodge Ram truck here, man. Let's try to get it looking pretty decent in here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, ski. I know how we do. Trying to see what LA's Totally Awesome can do with it. Stop playing with him. Look at him. Pulling that dirt now. Yes, sir. Stop playing with him. I got to paint this valve cover again. Once you get all that gunk, old build up dirt, I'm gonna sand it down, just paint it. Take the breather up and stuff and just hit that valve cover. Yes, sir. Let's crank it up. See all that dirt is pulling? Let's crank this bad boy up. Alright, y'all, you spread on the motor while it's running. When it's warmed up and whatnot like this. So, you got LA Totally Awesome. Put it down there, help kind of heat it up there. This will help kind of cook in some of that gold. Kind of let it rest up there like. Wrap it up a little bit. Cook in and then wipe the motor on real good. Once you shoot it up there, take it and wipe it off, let the heat from the motor kind of move some of that junk and stuff to it. off a little bit. Guys, you can spread it up there. And help, this will help actually get the dirt like this. Got a built squeal. Cook some of that dirt and stuff off. That's good. Wrap it up a little bit. That totally awesome will help cook off that dirt and grind. Alright y'all, that's it. I'm out. All right, y'all, I'm out of here. Get a spark plug while I break too in. Yeah, here. Something's breaking fire somewhere. I'm out of here, y'all. Hey.